No, it was a really sick young man. He's in his early 20s. He was previously healthy. He was a big hulking kid when I first met him.
For a few weeks, I was having like a heavy cough and just feeling really bad. I got a CAT scan and they found out that I had a mass in my chest and that I should go to Tampa, you know, to get treatment.
His care was really complex because he had a blood cancer. It's called lymphoma, and it often affects the lymph nodes around the body. In his case, it affected the lymph nodes that are sitting around the windpipe, and it became this huge mass which was compressing the lungs and the heart both.
That was that. He was in a coma and spent the next 9 weeks at Tampa General Hospital, seven of which were in an induced coma.
He recurrently tried to die on us. One Sunday night at about 6:30 at night, I'd been at the beach the entire day with my kids. His airway collapsed and I was about 40 minutes without beach traffic away. So frantically got here. We took him to the operating room. We were able to open up his airways again.
Had a lot of ups and downs. You know, we were able to get through it.
I'm not feeling anything.
That's good.
That is good.
We love her and we think she's awesome. She got things done.
Leslie was an incredible advocate for Noah. She was there day in, day out throughout his entire hospitalization. She was the one stable person. She was his mom and she was watching her child kind of go through something that is unimaginable to any parent.
I just advocated for him. He was my son. He's in an induced coma. Half the time was in a paralytic state. There's no words to explain how that felt.
It was just so strange, like waking up 7 weeks later and just like not knowing what's going on.
Yay, Noah!
You know, I'm just glad to still be here, and if it wasn't for her, things could have gone a lot worse.
Things like this where you actually have a curative response, like this young man is cured from his lymphoma. He's gonna live a normal, healthy life beyond this. And it's just so gratifying to see, you know, this as an outcome for this family, for Noah.
Has definitely changed my perspective on things, and I'm a lot more appreciative of things and don't really get bothered by the small things as much, as I went through so much and things can change like that, and no day is really guaranteed.